Hey, it's me, Gabriel Gaming 5000K, and I'm doing the bonus video from MegaMan X3. And I want to show you something, how you defeat Bit, Byte, and Vile. And also, I want to show you Doppler Stage on the next video after I defeated Bit, Byte, and Vile. Here we go. Get ready. I got Ray Splasher, the one I got from Neon Tiger. I have his weakness for now. And Frost Shield, that's Bit's weakness. Screw off, stupid Boulder DeVoe. Again, you need a charged thunder, a tri-thunder. Okay. Get off me. Recently, I defeated Blizzard Buffalo in Neon Tiger, and I got the Jet Ankle Boost, and I got two sub-tanks right now. Ow. So right now, we're gonna face... oh no. No, he's not here yet. Maybe he's in another stage. Oh, crap, stupid boulders. Right, ow. Stupid boulders, get off me. Now we're gonna face that annoying mini boss. Ow. Enough. Ow. That guy is immune to Ray Splasher. He uses his mechanical arm to punch you. What are you doing? Oh man, frame rate's dropping. Come on. Fully charged shot, man. Come on, that's not enough. Oh, now it is. I need to have a full sub tank. Recently, I've been collecting. I have a total of 3 sub tanks right about now. And I also have the hard tanks. gotta use my ray splasher. Stupid crap, robots keep on annoying me. Come on. I don't have a charge shot yet. Ow. Whoa. Shouldn't rush. Come on. Stupid bombs. Ah, man. We're gonna face Tunnel Rhino and get Tornado Fang. You're starting to get on my nerves, buddy. Come on. His invincible overdrive is starting to get on my nerves. Wow, I'm out. I mean, acid burst does 2 times the amount of damage. Why am I getting hit all the time? Come on. Yes. You're finished, Tunnel Rhino. You're finished. Ching. Yeah, I know we get Tornado Fang. I know. Probably go on to this level for now, because the ray splasher is tough against Gravity Beetle. Why are the crates there? Go away. Go away. Come on. What the? Why can't? What in the world are these stupid enemies pissing me off all the time? Enough shooting me. Enough with the stupid rockets. Just quit it. Probably fill up my health. No. No one's here. right? Is this where I call for zero? Come on. There we go. Lost. Is there a capsule down there? No. Oh, there's a life. Yet there's a walker over there. In instant death pits. There's a secret area. Even if Gravity Beetle's on half health, he's gonna use that gravity thing to pull you away and damage your health. Just keep going. Don't touch me. Now he's going on my nerves. Alright. Now you're finished. Ha ha ha. Yeah, I know, gravity well. Get away. Go away. Why are they making me lose my health? Go away. Go away! Screw off. No, don't need the health pod. There he is. Welcome, X Undit. I have my orders. You are to be destroyed. Let's use that thing to finish him off, to shorten his circuits. Sorry. Let's kick Bit's butt by using Frost Shield. He's keeps using a homing beam. He's like agile. Okay, keep on doing it so that he's finished. This Rupwit special abilities are too. No, it can't be. Gah! So this is why I need to use the frost shield to destroy Bit. That's his weakness. You have to remember that. Okay. Right. Oh, go away. Okay, Tornado Fang would help destroy these turtle robots. Spikes. These are the ones that kicked my butt last time. Okay. Should probably use Race Splasher. Yeah, I don't have the fully charged power yet. Haha. That's a good thing I got a Ray Splasher from Neon Tiger. And I also that's also a good thing that I've got Frost Shield from Free Blizzard Buffalo. Haven't you ever got the Doppler ending? I did. Once off stream, but I'm gonna show you that in the next part of the Let's Play. Oh crap. I will do it. Right after I defeat Bit, Byte, and Vile. Come on, speed up. Now we're gonna defeat. Come on. What are you doing? Toxic Seahorse. Keep going. Gravity Well only works on airborne enemies. Come on, there we go. Kaboom. Ka-ching, whoosh. Yeah, I know we get acid burst. But for now, we're gonna go to Crush Crawfish. Ready? Go. Oh crap, the lag. Oh great. Is this the area where we get that one chip? One out of four chip? I'd rather not use that. Oh great, instant death pit over there. Now look where we're gonna go face. Great, it's probably a trap. Yep, it's a trap, all right. This is the area where we're gonna go face file. With Ray Splasher. Come on. Get out of my way. Watch out for the spikes. Yeah, the drill does not work on Vile. Hee hee hee, you're trapped, X. Vile, Zero and I destroyed you years ago. This factory is set to blow in a matter of minutes. Until then, I'll try and keep you busy. Vile is really annoying. Crap. Okay, Vile. You're really getting on my nerves, man. That hurts, you stupid idiot. Acid burst. Still less. Come on, keep it going. Gotta destroy his right armor first. Yeah, Ray Splasher really does help. He jumps out of his armor. Okay. Vile is really gonna be annoying. Crap. Seriously, what's wrong with you? Come on, come on, come on. Ha! Don't think that this is the end, X. I will haunt you to the day you die. That'll finish that jerk. Once and for all. That'll finish him off once and for all. That's all. Take that vial, you son of a bitch. It's only a matter of time before we get blown to smithereens. In other words, a life, sweet. Come on, hurry up. Yeah. Come on, move, Fox. Move, X, move. If timer runs out, you will die instantly. Come on. Oh my god, don't fall off the pit. Crap. Fall off the pit and you will die. Yay. My ear itches. Gonna have to keep finding more Mavericks. Get lost. Oh, should probably get that. No, gravity well doesn't work on land enemies. Crap. Yeah. Doesn't work well on airborne enemies. Stop wasting weapon energy. Yay, two lives. Yeah, the drill is really immune to that. That thing's immune to drills. Now destroy the generator. Wow, it moved horizontally. Fight that guy. Come on, get off. I don't have Triad Thunder yet. From Volt Catfish. Get off me. Why is it making you lose your climbing? That doesn't even make any sense. Get it off me! Gravity well does not work. Only works on Blast Hornet, because he's a flying type. Great, out of Ray Splasher. Oh great, he is pushing me. Right, that's, you're done. That's it, you're done. Yes, fly away. I know we get spinning wheel. So then. We're gonna go to Blast Hornet. Go away. Rod. Now we're gonna fight this enemy. That shuriken enemy. Not shuriken. Shuriken. The one that the shinobi use. It's just like a shuriken hologram. Go away. Come on. Yeah, I forgot to tell you. If I first went to this area, we're gonna have to be destroying lots of box that Dr. Doppler, or ship uses. Yay. Yeah, forgot about, I had that hard tank in the last video, so that's cool. I've seen it already. Okay, Byte's not here. He only appears when we fight him in Vault Catfish. Go away. Away. Go away. Shouldn't rush. Yeah, I don't have a fully charged cannon just yet. I'll get it in Neon Tiger. He needs to stop stinging me. Great. Going. Next, I'm gonna fight the last Maverick. Yeah, I know he gets parasitic bomb. I know. I'll go back. Get that charged shot just in case. Right. Go away. My sub tanks are already full. Okay. I lost. Crap. Hurrah. Yeah, I know. Yeah. We're gonna face fold catfish again. Seen enough. Go away. Okay. Get lost. Punk ass enemies. Hurrah. Get away from me. Get away from me. Okay, I could use that. Yes, Dr. Light, I know about the shield, the armor. Ching. Oh great, it's Byte. I'm gonna fight him with his weakness. Nice to meet you, X. I am Byte. I've been programmed to exterminate you. Yeah, he will dash into you and hit you. It's like punching a tractor. Okay, keep blasting him. Yeah. Better watch out. Cause it's like an earth shaker. He punches you up and punches you to the wall. That's crazy messed up. Come on, finish him off. Boom! No! How can this great power can be generated from within an ancient machine? How can this great power can be generated from within such an ancient machine? Well done, X. The victory's yours. Kaboom. You're finished, Byte. You're finally finished. Yeah, when I beat these other guys, they won't come back in Dr. Doppler stage. Okay. Ouch. Look at the sub tanks. Go away. Piss off. That really hurts. Okay, after I defeat Vault Catfish, I'm gonna end this stream. Keep on rolling, bro. Come on, stop wasting your tornado fang. Okay. Using his overdrive. Take that. Ka-ching, whoosh. Yeah, I know. Yeah, try it, Thunder. Okay. Doppler stage is now there. Okay, I think it's time for me to end this stream. I will meet you in part 2 of the bonus video. See you there.